from exhausted trees, with no one else but you and me to see. We walked while you talked, and everything you've ever said reflecting in my hollow head at once.